Hello, and welcome to the Walking Dead Michonne. Here we are. I've played the other two Walking Dead games. I've read a lot of the comics, although I haven't read them recently. I believe this is just telling a bit of her backstory or when she goes away or something. I don't really remember when she goes away. So there you go. A couple of quick things. As always, volume-wise, I will check the YouTube side of things after the first part. Make sure it's okay. It's probably only going to be one part anyway. Because it's more just a test. Because the second thing is, we are up with Twitch. We are streaming on Twitch. Hooray! They're both linked. I should have the profile for one in the other, so you can go between them as and when. And hopefully it's going to be an all-round fucking enjoyable thing. There's one other thing. I did start the first little bit of this, and then the recording device fucked up. So you'll notice I don't get a trophy for the first part. It's even saying continue, actually. So we want to rewind to chapter one. Yes. Please. So it's a shame, because I usually like to do things like boom, you know. This is the first one, you know. I haven't experienced this before, but again, there's always some sort of problem. So anyway, we're there. After the first little bit, it's only a tiny bit, we are fucking there. So it's taking its time to rewind. Yeah, as usual. Completely changes the story. No one will experience the same story.
So many people that I loved.
Well, I can't hear that. I really couldn't hear that. Like, at all.
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Be a bit quiet, I guess. Maybe turn the sound up if I can.
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
No, it's brother and sister, right? There was only one choice as well, so I'll do the choice the same as I did it.
I thought I was done with them.
I used the right stick. It still let me do it. Hey! Yeah!
They're not done with me.
Run away! It's a door in the middle of the fucking jungle. Woods. Or jungle, either one. There's rattlesnakes about. Let's go through the door, the magic door. The portable door for all you Tom Holt fans out there. Yeah, and it's some sort of weird pass thing that happens here. Oh wow, the sound suddenly got up. Hello. Was it a brother and sister? I don't know. Ooh! Severed fucking head. She looks pretty fucking exhausted. Oh god! She is definitely the most badass. Oh no, get the sword out! Yeah, what the fuck? She's suddenly back in the building again. I didn't understand this the first time I did it. Reliving some sort of past stuff, and then all of a sudden it'll bounce back again. Run from the crazy woman. Ah! Oh god! Yeah, see, look! It's like exactly the same stuff going on. It's so weird. No! I've already pressed the button! Ooh, sizzly! Sizzly fucking zombie. Oh! And again. Oh, this is gonna beat its head in. Where's that sword gone? It must have really got stuck in one of the other zombies. Oh, there it is. Mine. I wonder what happens if you miss, whether you die or not. I don't think that killed it though. I think zombies are a bit more resistant. Ooh, slicey, slicey. It'd be fucked up if these were like her friends. She's just gone around murdering them. Yummy. Yeah, she really doesn't like zombies, does she? Well, to be fair, then I guess they're no one's favourite thing. I nearly missed that, because I was looking around at the stuff. Pay attention, Matthew. Pay attention. Don't open the door. No! Might be another zombie. That's okay. Whatever, dude. He didn't really say, hey, you okay? He was like, ooh, ooh. Just saying. Yeah, and this was the choice I had to make. Oh, she was really stuttering then. There, she did it again!
Some days I envy the dead.
Not today. And I pulled the trigger last time. And that was it. That's it. That's where we got to. And this dude showed up out of nowhere. Hi. And then literally it stopped working around this point for some reason. My computer obviously didn't like it. Michonne. I think it's Michonne, not Michonne. Michonne, we could call her Michonne. Oh, they're our mates. This is a cool song, dude. It's Rick! I think that was Rick. There's the governor. See? I know my comics. I wouldn't be able to tell you much about the TV show, but I know my comics. Wow, that was an interesting intro. It was very much more violent than the other intros. Yeah, and it's like a brother or sister or something. Or maybe, I don't know. Maybe she had a daughter or something. She's a very mysterious character, especially to have a whole episode but based around her. 3 episodes. 3 weeks later. Okay.
Mama,
and maybe it was. Maybe she was a mom.
Can't sleep anyway.
Oh, look, there's Rick.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there?
Oh, they're on a boat.
God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing here?
Michonne. Shift I got a name.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
I feel like she'd be more of a silent person, but nah.
I honestly don't know.
She didn't.
This stuff you're dealing with.
Why did he remember that?
It's gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
Oh.
I just need to keep busy.
Seems like a nice guy.
Oak! Oak! Whoa! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa! Rashid, come in!
You'll find them.
I can't help it. I'm a nice guy.
Maybe we can pass by again on our way back.
Maybe.
Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, is that you?
No.
I don't hear anything, Pete.
She's there. I just gotta find the right frequency.
Well, you might be right, but that wasn't it.
Michonne?
Michonne. Michonne.
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want
to know. World's best mom. Suits her.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Ah, I heard that.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal.
Well, look, it's obviously nearby,
then. If we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving?
Yeah.
We gotta do better than that.
All right.
So let's help her.
At least someone gets it.
Absolutely. I'm helpful. Even in a zombie apocalypse.
You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto. Not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak.
Although I don't think a character would...
Helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Okay. Use the radio dial and squelch to tune in a signal. Or turn the radio off. Harsh. I can't hear that. Can't do anything else. Oh, yeah, I can. I did it! Awesome. Where?
Where are you?
Mob Jack. I don't know what that is.
Anything?
Yeah.
I heard her. Barely.
She's on the Mob Jack.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Shit! What the fuck? Oh, bloody hell!
Yeah, bloody hell. So English, obviously.
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady!
A zombie shark!
Take him those sails, now!
Oh dear.
Get down!
Ah.
Are you all right?
Save Sadiq's ass.
Thanks for the save.
Nearly wasn't ready for it.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
A zombie shark.
Say to yourself, something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here. Nowhere to
well,
go.
Let's
we
go fix the boat, then.
We're wasting our time out here.
Stop. We need to free the boat.
Yeah.
That's our priority.
We've got a pragmatic head on.
All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys,
why?
Pull it together. Oak, Sadiq.
Not everyone's a dick.
Get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
It's only a zombie shark anyway. Chill out.
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
I could just be silent. I could be
I
a real
asked where
dick.
She was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
All right.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again.
Get away from the zombie shark. Use L to walk around and use R to look at things. Wow. Okay. I think what we're going to do... I don't know whether it's going to keep us there or not. That's the only thing. I think we're going to go back to the main menu now. As I say, this was a test just for the first episode. Rocking it, dude. Absolutely rocking this shit. Fantastic. Love it.